My name is Dr. Adam Linck, and I'm a family practice provider at the Direct Primary Care Clinic in Lincoln, Nebraska. I've always had a passion for healthcare. My grandpa had a heart attack when I was a little kid. I was about five. My mom said I was always really interested and intrigued by the doctors coming in and out of the room. And I think my development of wanting to be a family doctor started then and just really grew over the years. And it's something I've always been passionate about, is taking care of people. And as I went to school, family practice really stuck out to me. We get to see a lot of different things, and you never quite know what your day is going to bring to you, and I really enjoy it. I chose to work here because of the direct primary care opening, another thing that I'm passionate about and was looking for. So when a job opportunity opened here, it was a place that I really saw myself at. And after interviewing and realizing how patient-oriented and doctor-led the system is, it really became a no-brainer for me. During a patient visit with me, patients can expect my undivided attention. I like to sit down in a room and be present. I don't like to do a lot on the computer while I'm in the room with my patients. We're a team. I want everybody to understand that and to buy into our management plan, because ultimately at the end of the day, your care is your decision, and I have to help you make the best decisions for your health. My favorite thing to do when I'm not in the office, there are lots of things I like to do. Very few of them I get to do on my own anymore. I have a family full of three little children, and so most of the time I spend running around with them. I do really enjoy spending time with my kids. We go to the zoo, Children's Museum. They love movies that I love. When I get a chance to do my own thing, I'm either jogging or playing golf.